She started her day like any other, already sick of it. She got coffee and stood in the pink iguana wall for approximately 7.5 minutes. It's Tuesday, and Tuesday is flower day. Flowers fill her with happiness. She went back home to start working. Then it was time for a nap. It was a long day.